cancer run is one of the Rotary major activities in the year. As you know, Rotary has been, it's not the first time that Rotary is undertaking something as big as this. You know, Rotary is the organization which started fighting polio. And we are just about to finish polio in the whole world. So we are now embarking on cancer.
It is a noble cause in Rotary to run because we are serving community beyond ourselves. That is the very first reason why I decided to run. Secondly, I've tried to visit several hospitals, especially Mulago, and I see how people are suffering. So wherever we do such an activity, I think we are paying back to the communities for the people who cannot do it themselves.
But I want to give a special thanks to the members of Parliament for being committed to the cause of Rotary and the cancer campaign and making a contribution every year. I really want to thank them so much for the contribution they've made. I want to encourage all of you to continue with the support until those facilities are available for our people. It's expensive for them to go out of the country. Let's do it here. Let's keep running.